imagine what it was like being taught here 5 centuries ago?
It's fascinating to think of all the changes to our school since 1541.
I don't go back that far.
I think I was away from work that day.
Were you? Yeah. Oh, is that not you there?
How many generations must have had fantastic memories spent around the quad? Goodness me, 130 years of the CCF. Good to see little has changed.
Look at the old desks.
That reminds me of the classrooms from the Victorian trip.
Yeah, the one in year 5, right?
You can really imagine the teacher at the front there, all the students facing in their regimented rows.
All working independently.
Yeah.
Look, you can even see the ink pots on the desks. That's a bit different from the styluses on the devices nowadays, isn't it?
I got 4 or 5 old girls who'd left in the 1920 and let them just talk for hours about their experiences. It was a different time completely because the schools were separate in those days, of course.
That's the Queen Mother.
Ah, remember this. This was 1958 and all the prefects lined the entrance.
It's nice to see how important they were then and still now. And the prefects still hold such a valuable position today in our community.
As the Duke of Edinburgh unveiling the Knox Johnson Centre, he must have been amazed with all the sporting facilities the centre offers.
This brings back some memories, doesn't it?
Oh. 2012.
Ah, she was one of the most famous old Berkhamsteadians we've had.
Yes, yeah, stunning architecture.
Yeah.
Was that Athens?
Ah, I've been there.
Trips are so valuable. Students always remember them.
Yeah, it brings it to life, doesn't it?
The whole year just felt special and exciting and different.
2012, we were only 5 years old.
Look at all the flags, it reminds me of the Jubilee.
What an amazing occasion.
I just remember how many people lined up and were excited.
That's probably the most people they've had along that high street for a while.
And lovely weather just makes all the difference.
Everybody looked extremely sharp. It filled me with immense pride and honour conducting the CCF on this day and executing sword drill for Her Majesty.
Were you nervous then?
Well, I like to say that I serve a greater king, so I try not to be. But actually the Queen would say that as well.
That must have been so scary, because imagine if something happened and you went wrong, that would have been...
What, in front of the Queen?
Yeah, in front of the Queen, oh my god.
I looked really happy that day.
Ah, Sir Robin Knox Johnson, definitely part of the Berkhamsted fabric. Pleasure.
On behalf of the governors, staff and pupils, past and present, at Berkhamsted School, to invite you to unveil the badge which will mark your visit to the school and our celebration of the first 475 years of the school's history.